Like a boss.
And welcome to another Friday with James. James.
Was Clarence Thomas?
Yes, James.
What is Boston?
Yep. James.
What is Out of the Blue?
Yes.
Jeopardy losers. Yo, Billy Smartass. I'm sure you've heard about this dude who's making a run on Jeopardy. I haven't. Apparently, he spent a year preparing, and if you watch the show at all, you'll know that he starts with all the high-value answers first, and by the time they get to Double Jeopardy, no one else has a chance. I love this guy.
It won't matter because James had turned this game into a runaway. Did he get the correct response, though? He most certainly did. Happy birthday, Jack. All right.
I want to start watching. When they get to Final Jeopardy, he always knows he's going to win because he has 10 to 15 times the purse everyone else has. So he bets really big because either way, he gets to come back tomorrow. Anyway, and then he put the S. Anyways, check out this clip of sore losers complaining because they lost. Oh, my God. Oh, I love every second of this. What do they complain about? Because he's too smart? Let's have a listen here. What's going on here? Oh, for God's sakes, come on.
He got very, very close.
All right. Here is what Adam and the other Jeopardy contestants told me about what it's like to face off against a man who seemingly cannot be stopped. All right, Adam Levin joins us now along with Alex.
Look at these fucking nerds.
Who also lost to Holzhauer. You guys are the members of a very, very interesting club. One club that keeps on getting bigger and bigger as this guy just keeps rolling on Jeopardy. Adam, I want to start with you because you got...
This guy's sitting in his library with a bunch of books behind him.
You get to see a lot of the games beforehand. Sometimes you get to see who's winning before you take the stage. Adam, you had a chance to see how good he was. Was it intimidating?
It was certainly something I had never seen before in terms of his speed and his strategy of using the bottom clues to build up a big lead. Was I intimidated? Maybe a little bit, but I knew I was a pretty good player and that I was going to go out there.
This is like ESPN for fucking nerds. I want to see this. There's one person here that just looks like they're going to be pissed. Really looks like they're going to be pissed. This is the one I want.
He took a year off from his job, that's what he told me, to just focus on and perfect this. For us, this is a game. This is a fun experience. And when it comes to dealing with him, it was not.
What do you mean it wasn't fun?
I made no secret of the fact that James and I did not get on backstage. I did not feel he was respectful to me. He wasn't respectful to a lot of the other people, to the staff.
Oh, God, that is not a good look.
And he doesn't have the respect for the game. Yeah, it wasn't what we were expecting.
Yeah, you expected to win. And you found out that you didn't prepare enough, so now he wasn't nice to me. He doesn't have to be nice to you. Jesus Christ. You know, it's such a fucked up world that we're living in now that I won't be surprised if they actually make that guy apologize.
Stop laughing. It's not funny.
For not being nice and for winning and all of this shit, you know? Unbelievable. He, didn't go to his job for, a year. Well, you should have done that. The guy raised the bar. He became a professional Jeopardy person. What'd you do? You did the New York Times crossword puzzle every day, and you thought you were ready. Well, guess what? He outworked you. And you got your ass whipped by a goddamn nerd. Nerd!
You just got your asses whipped by a bunch of goddamn nerds. Nerds!
That's what she needs. She needs John Goodman to revive his character, the coach there from Revenge of the Nerds. Well, I thought the other two, they actually, from the clips I watched, didn't seem like they were that upset. But good for that guy. And to know that he's actually out there irritating people makes me want to sit down and watch it even more. So thank you for the heads up.
Century czar who
is P.
Peter the Great? Who is the Emperor Constantine? Who is King John?
Yes, correct.
He's in his own, man.
Who is Victoriano Huerta?
You are right.
Ooh.
What is a toadstool?
Correct.
What is chlorophyll?
Ooh.
What is Australia?
Right.
What is the Outer Hebrides?
You are right.
Yeah!